Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Star Fox Assault, episode 3. Looks like the last episode actually, and we're getting right into it here. Sniper mission. Every FPS has to have TPS, I guess, is this one. Which TPS, usually check, is what it's what you use to check the amount of lag on a Minecraft server. TPS ticks per second. Ticks being 20 ticks in a second, generally. Oh, hey look, infected soldiers. That was interesting. This is probably gonna be the last episode, because I think I can, I think I'm gonna end up clearing this mission in, playing this game in this episode. There's only four missions left. Short game. Good game, but short. Nice. You too. Ow, my face.
Watch out for the enemies lurking behind the buildings. Excellent, Fox.
Nice.
Take out the stragglers as well.
Stragglers. Apparently there are stragglers. It's like they're running from us.
Fox, I've got enemies on my tail.
I'm terribly sorry, Crystal. I'll have to let you die. No, I'm not a dickhead. My eye feels funny because I just put drops in it because I contact wet drop things because...
You're not doing too well, are you, Fox?
Shut up, Falco. I can hit him with the fucking, Jesus Christ. Bring him down that low again, please. Yeah. Gotcha.
Thanks, Fox. I think I may have taken
you
some
too.
Damage.
I think you've taken some damage. Well, why don't you check the handy little readout that's on your display, or on your attack. Hey, tachometer, your tactical readout display thing. God, this thing's twitchy. Come here. Dead.
Doing great, Fox.
One more. Two more, actually.
That's the way, Fox. You're looking good.
Good job, Fox.
Thanks.
Fox, our radar system is almost
good going.
There we go.
Just a few more.
A few more being one more.
I'll have to rethink my opinion of you.
Only a few targets left. Don't let up now.
That's not what I'm looking for. Let's run through the streets with a sniper rifle. Where is it? There it is. Found it. Giant red target in the sky. There you go.
Great, Fox. Now we can use radar. I've sent you an R-wing. Find it on your radar.
You sent me an R-wing. Great. I'd love to have an R-wing. Actually, no, I really wouldn't. Well, R-wings aren't bad. Flag
now
for us? Yeah, yes. Alright. Get in. Oh.
What the? Oh. Guess I'll let my guard
Great
down.
Surprise.
You're a pitiful sight, pup.
The wolfen? Wolf!
Great surprise noises there, Fox. A plus.
Wolf, what are you doing here?
You're the one who dropped in unannounced. And if anyone's gonna tan your hide, it's gonna be me.
Right. Wolf.
Greatest dialogue in the world here.
We're not done yet. You're on my wolf, Fox. Don't disappoint me.
All right. It took me years to figure out that line.
It's the enemy, Fox.
No shit, it's the enemy. That was really late. I'm God, it was an out sync. I'm just really late in picking up on that line actually being said. That's that guy. You little shit. Death and destruction. Death. Oh, I'm not gonna sing on this let's play. Oh my god, everybody die! Death. Die. Die. Oh. Yep. It's a keep your guard up moment thing. The rest of them are apparently mine. Oh, let's kill everyone behind Falco. Oh, I nearly died from that, Falco. The rest is up to me. Because you can't spin to shake him off. Because I'm on your freaking wing. Magnetically, too, it would seem. Can't do that in multiplayer. And I've tried frequently. Had an art to it, wing riding, for a while. Didn't do it really in multiplayer matches that often because it took so much skill and calm hands to do, but you know. So you didn't really have, weren't able to do it really, and not get killed by everyone else playing. But did have some rather interesting duels. I'm aiming at your nose, apparently. Some rather interesting duels on top of planes that we just did because we were like, oh, fuck it, we've done so much with this game. Let's put two people on a wing on the plane's wings and see what happens.
You wanna ride on my wing,
Crystal? Oh my god, shut up, Panther. Oh, Jesus, they're all behind us.
Okay, fine.
80 combo hit. Oh, you too! Are you lot? Those were interesting days. I wish I could play with people this game competitively again because no one likes it anymore because it's not super HD and realistic and shit. Alright, dialogue. The writers were not paid well for this work, obviously. They didn't care enough. Or maybe they just were told to write crappy dialogue. You know? That works too. 103 hit combo. Nice. Oh, where? There you are. 110. No, fuck everybody here. No. What are you doing? What is my aim doing? C-stick's bloody twitchy.
You got some skills, pal.
Well, take me for a ride someday.
Quit your croaking, toady.
Yeah, thank you. Shut up, Slippy. Seem to find myself agreeing more with the generic badass. Generic cool guy, Wolf, as opposed to my own freaking team.
Unknown vessel approaching at high speed.
Oh no. Could it be a boss? Never.
That silhouette. Is that the general's flagship?
Why would that be a flagship? It's fucking tiny for a flagship.
Too late. The apparoids. General, it can't be. They took me. My body's no longer under my control.
And how are you talking?
No. This is my final request. Destroy this ship.
Well, that's...
Destroy me! Don't say that. I can't...
Yeah, you can. Do it.
You need an accomplice to these fiends.
I don't care about this character. There's no reason I wouldn't want to...
Fox.
Why? Why is this happening?
Come on.
No!
Let me pull the trigger. Where are you? Keep shooting my own body there, or not my own body, my own ship there.
Don't worry, Fox. Just fire.
Yeah, I'm doing that. See? Notice the just fire bit. I'm doing very well at that, I would like to believe. Oh, you lot. Oh, I haven't gotten them all. Oh, I got them all. I didn't get hit either. Only just barely. Oh, missiles.
Shoot them down.
No shit, what else am I meant to do to the missiles when I'm operating a shoulder-mounted laser on my shoulder? Okay. Actually, technically it's a plasma cannon, is what it's called. Oh my god, you guys. Oh, Jesus. Just, everybody, I don't know what everyone's supposed to do, just, you know, how about other people help me shoot him? I am taking this guy's flagship down, flagship in giant air quotes, with a shoulder-mounted laser repeater cannon thing, just while I'm still in the wing of a, space fighter. Starfighter, even. Fights the stars. Oh, there he is. I was looking over here because that's where I last saw him, and then he came up behind me suddenly. Yay, mission complete. Yay. Explosion. Okay, apparently we have spare R-Wings. To destroy. Casually.
General, are you alright? Is that you, Pepe? What have you done?
Because apparently, the military high-ranking people and the mercenaries they hire are super good friends. Also, apparently that stopped him from crashing to the ground.
Contact the medical corps. One way or another, my duty's done.
Congratulations, Peppy. You idiot. Bom bom.
I owe you my life on that one, Wolf.
Bom bom bom. Bom bom.
I thought I told you. I didn't come here to save you.
Even so.
So how long you plan on taking up space on my wing?
Oh.
Fox. Let me give you one piece of advice. Don't hesitate. When the time comes, just act.
No shit. Oh my god. Dialogue's so bad. Corneria. We fought here. In a...
Wolf.
Star Fox 64. Except it was over water and a city and land, but it was all in shitty graphics and a, all in R-Wing as well. That game had landmasters in it. A landmaster. In,
All ships are home.
Well, Titania and...
Things always seem to go like this, huh?
Macbeth. Alright. This mission...
This is Meltino. We did a team. We found the location of the homeworld.
Great news, Meltino. Forward the information to us, and we'll start the invasion.
Wait, it's obviously not simple.
You can't go yet.
Of course not.
Listen, Dad. We're going, and you can't stop us.
Yes, I know that, Slippy. But if you go as is, you'll just get killed. Take the self-destruct program.
What? Self-destruct program?
I have discovered that the Aperoids are vulnerable to apoptosis.
Apoptosis, huh? You mean they contain cells that are created for the purpose of self-destruction?
All right.
Right. And
put
I'm
giant scientific words. I'm actually fact-check that real quick after this video is over, because
self-destruct.
That's incredible. We can take them out with one blow.
I'm calling bullshit on that being actually scientific.
We're going to make our trip to their home world an easy one.
If you can't get to their home
though,
world,
I guess it might be.
Is useless. You must protect the gate until the program is complete.
Understood. We won't let the gate fall.
Great. Great briefing. Let's not let the gate fall. Cool. Awesome. Love it. A plus. Oh dear.
Listen up, everyone. Do whatever it takes to protect the gate.
Alright. Oh! Up and grab you!
It's up to you, guys. Got it.
Yeah, protect the gate. Let's just kill everything in sight. I think that's what we're meant to do for now. Take all those. Whoops. Dive right into these ships. No, I refuse to. You're useless to the team. Why are you even here? Okay, so there we go.
I feel a lot more confident with you around.
Woo! That helped.
Hey, look.
You're such a bad
flag.
I just let my guard down for a second.
Yeah, for 1 second, like every other mission in this freaking game. You, on the other hand, aren't quite as useless. Everyone on this team is useless except for me. Where's... I totally forgot to go after Crystal. Where the fuck is Crystal? Where the hell are you? Over this way? Ah! See your nameplate. Where are you? Stop moving away from me. Gotcha.
Are you all right, Crystal?
Thanks for asking, Fox.
Cool. I'm about to die. Because Crystal couldn't perform a loop. I want these. Are they bugs? I thought they were robots.
Warning, warning.
Oh my god, shut up.
What's that?
Hurry up.
Giant apparoid approaching inbound missile.
A missile? Did you all hear that? Bring down that missile.
Cool.
Listen to me, team. Don't waste a single shot. Something that gigantic will take out more than just the gate.
You mean the space station? Because I hate to break it to you there, Mr. Peppy, but it's not aiming for the gate. It's aiming for the station. Where the fuck's that missile?
New missiles detected. They are approaching the gate.
Oh.
My apologies. I need a little more time.
Let's see you. You look the closest. Let's pull... You! You look useful. No, I don't want to do a loop. Fine, I'll do a loop. Up, 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 up. More missiles this way. Someone please give me health. I don't want all these bombs. I don't use them anyway. I want to get to the,
Warning, warning. Multiple missiles detected.
What? They're everywhere. Too many.
Don't start sounding like a coward now, Fox. Leave this missile to us.
Are you all...
Please, I need to get this missile. I need to get this missile now.
Great. It's the lizard boy, Leon. Missile down. That was too easy.
I'm not just dancing everyone.
It's not even aerial. We're in space. There's no air in space.
The gate.
Well, what else would it be targeting here? Except that most of these missiles have been aimed at the, Oh, that's a bigger one!
Trust the radar. You must find it.
Fox, look for a weak point!
You mean the giant glowing purple thing that says target. Hmm. Looks like a weak point to me. Right.
My apologies. I need a little more time.
You said that last time. Is there anything else for me to shoot around here, or should I just shoot the little grubs here? I mean, apparently they're bugs, so grubs is a good what thing to call them.
Missile approaching. It is targeting the gate.
No shit, Sherlock. What else would it be targeting? Me? Giant missile. Try to hit tiny starfighter. Sounds intelligent. Whoop! You miss.
That's it. We did it.
Is it? Is that it? That's the last of them, except for the boss missile.
Another missile detected. That looks bigger than a missile.
Also, it's not even aimed at the gate.
Yikes! This one's even bigger than before.
Analysis complete. Missile is composite of multiple parts.
Take it down. Don't let even one part get through.
All right.
Fuck. Leave the enemies around the gate to us.
You've got to shoot down that missile.
Yeah, I do. I know this. Peppy. It's funny because this used to give me such a hard time as a kid. I was like, what? 11 playing this game for the first time?
Do your best, team. Concentrate your fire on the weak point.
Alright. Now, if I boost off in this direction, do a quick spin round. Waiting for it to allow me to do a thing. There we go.
Watch out. Never give up. Trust your senses.
Oh my god, shut up, Peppy. There we go. He's dead. Dead missile. Dead inanimate object. My 6 missiles there carry over to the next mission.
Missile destruction confirmed.
Well done. We've just finished the self-destruct program, too.
Way to go, Dad!
Now all we have to do is gift wrap it for the Aphoroid Queen.
Guess it's time to head for their homeworld, huh?
Wait, there's a queen. Why were we never told about this? Can't take a drink real quick.
All ships are home. How's the gate?
I guess we were meant to kill more little enemies around the gate. I thought they killed a fair number. Yeah, sure, what the hell. Let's save this. Save complete.
Zyphering now expanding. Main riblock disengaged.
This is always the coolest part for me as a kid. It was like all glowy lights and scientific speak.
No anomalies detected.
Commencing energy exposure. Expanding gate lens.
Alright, so while I was, oh, this is going. Alright, apoptosis is apparently a real thing. I am proven wrong. Except my laptop right here, it's what's recording, so I just reached over and keyed in the thing.
Attention, fleet of Corneria. We in command have done all we can. From here on out, we're entrusting
you. Falco giving zero fucks.
So please, do your best.
Do your best. That's what the military says to their fleet.
Link the gate. Target the Aphoroid homeworld.
Okay. Is everyone ready? Star Fox, move out.
Whoosh. Boosh. I wonder what that feels like going through there. Is it like just casual, like, whoop, I'm through here now? Or, how many of these ships do actually come out alive? Because if I remember correctly, the, at the ending cutscene, you only see the Great Fa- or no, you only see the R-Wings come out. So,
coordinates of Aphoroid system confirmed and stored in memory.
This is it?
It's lovely. I wasn't expecting that.
Wait. Its size and mass are disproportionate.
What? What does that mean?
Are you saying...
Dun dun dun! Because, no, people actually do that to their planet, of course. That makes sense.
Look there! That must be where the Aperoids came from. Maybe we could use it to make our way to the planet interior.
But after the Aperoids come out, it looks like some sort of shield goes up.
Multiple shield generators detected, displaying now.
If the past is any indication, there'll be hatchers along with those shield generators, huh?
Even if we could move forward, that's as far as we'd get. It'll be dangerous, but we've got to demolish all the generators.
All the generators. Demolish them all. Yes. Huzzah. Huzzah. That makes sense. Pepe O'Hare. Brilliant military strategist. Fucking idiots. I need to kill that.
Let's invade this enemy homeworld already.
To drop the shields, we must hit all the hatches, yes?
Let's hit them before they solidify defensive positions.
Slippy and I will take over clearing these skies.
I can take care of business when the time comes.
This is do or die time. I'm counting on every one of you.
And Slippy, to your statement there, no, you can't. It's the last missions approved. Last few missions approved. No, you really can't. You're useless in a firefight, Slippy. And in a dogfight. And in literally any sort of fight that exists. Is there even something in here for me to go after? No, I just came in here, dropped ammo everywhere, and then had nothing to show for it. Sounds like me. Let's try upstairs. See if there's anything topside. Oh!
What? I'm not doing any damage.
It may be that it's protected by.
Am I actually hit? Yep, I'm damaging them with this. No, I'm not gonna do that though. Let's see that. Launcher.
Enemy ship down.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
Well done, Fox.
Let's run through here. Let's see what we can't find.
The machine gun's not working on that enemy. I'm getting up to
missile or rockets.
I don't think I'm gonna say I'll put up a very good fight. We've lost 20% of the fleet. We've no choice but to retreat. Listen up, everyone. We gotta breach this. We gotta.
Oh, right, because the fleet retreats. Because they're getting themselves destroyed. Great fleet we got here. Gets destroyed
this
by a few Aperoids.
So complicated.
We can't tell how anything's going from here. If you fall from here, you're done for. Be careful, Crystal. You're not getting any help on this one, Fox. You're on your own.
They said at the beginning of this game that the entire fleet had been destroyed by a single Aperoid. That's supposed to show how dangerous they are. That sucks. Because then, why am I not being utterly demolished by these things? I mean, I guess it's on easy difficulty, but still. Why isn't the, whatever. Oh, why am I running out of ammo? Why am I not using the, launcher? This one. Dead.
Destroyed. Way to go, Fox. Two hatchers remaining.
Oh, we'll just use the blaster for now until we can get some more, machine gun ammo. Two hatches remaining. Okay. On through. And oop! Over the edge. And this way as well. Nope, you're dead. And you. Nope, I think we need rockets for that. Boosh. top the door with a,
This is the enemy stronghold. Proceed with caution.
Is this really the enemy stronghold? Is that why it had a door on the gate? The demolition door? That's a bulletproof door. But not explosive resistance at all. Why are you locking onto those? Oh, you're dead. Hang on. Boosh! It's like having a oh, wait. I have something better to use for this. Up. Oh, and I realized this. I thought my grenade would go off. Getting very focused here. Oh, that's why those are there, because they're being spawned by the thing, hatcher.
Target destroyed.
Alright, nice work, let's go. Fox. Up and over. And up, rather. Machine gun. I was wondering why I kept thinking there was a sniper rifle involved with this, because I'd get a sniper rifle after it. Because I was thinking, well, why would I use a sniper rifle on those things, but nope. I'm gonna get a sniper rifle. Alright, let's
Are you okay, Fox?
No, I'm not okay. I'm anything but okay. Why do you send me these? Why is the lock on the homing launcher? Why is it so bad? Just makes me want to never use it again. Oh. Swap back to machine gun. I do wonder, is there a way to swap backwards when you're on dual stick? Because I'm not seeing one. And that would be very nice.
I want to help, but I can't see a thing from here. Stupid Aperoids, haven't you ever heard of Windows?
The blaster's not working on great, Windows. A plus, Slippy. Because, you know, you could pilot an R-Wing through a window on their supposed stronghold. Probably just stop complaining about the dialogue on this game, the writing. I mean, it's pretty useless to do at this point.
The machine gun's not working on that enemy.
Boosh! And explode! Explosion!
Target destroyed.
You! Explode! Alright, we're out of here.
Sensors detecting new presence. A hatcher.
What?
New hatchers located under the base.
Fox!
Great.
Busy destroying
lovely.
Things.
Let's get back to the R-Wings, and then we'll go and fight the hatchers. Kill the hatchers under the base. Why couldn't you have told me? Your sensors must be terrible. They're literally out in the open.
Directly below the base.
There's more than one hatcher.
With your R-wing. Get to it, Fox.
Or there is only one hatcher, because they've said both at this point. I don't need to know, man. Into the R-wing.
The target's below you.
Yep, there's more than one hatcher, guys.
Dang, I got one on my tail.
Where are you, Falco? How about not being useless for
you
once?
Get shot down there and your streak's over.
Falco, stop being useless. Have you not heard of the rolling technique? It's a dual barrel roll.
Sorry, Fox.
Don't actually do a barrel roll. This way. Let's go down.
The hatcher is located directly below the base. Take that thing out with your army. Get to it, Fox.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
Blast! We're losing communications again. It looks like we may be the last hope. Don't give up, and only someone can defeat the queen.
Okay, that's dead.
Hatcher confirmed.
If we can insert the program, everything will be fine.
Yes, Peppy. We know that. Confirmed. You tell us this in the briefing.
You get shot down, Nick.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
Yes, I can see it confirmed. I can see it explode. It also says target destroyed on my HUD.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
I'm proud to have fought alongside each of you.
Darn it! I'm being chased!
Okay, well, I need to kill this. What?
I'm just babbling, that's all.
Fox!
Oops.
Sensors detecting a new presence.
Yes, I know there's a new hatcher presence.
What?
New hatcher is located under the base.
Fox, you gotta get busy destroying things. You get shot down there and your streak's over.
Okay.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
I'm gonna do this much faster this time.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
Attempt not to get shot.
It looks like we may be the last hope. Don't give up. And only someone can defeat
all right.
the queen.
Keep
destruction
moving.
Of hatcher confirmed.
If we can insert the program, everything will be fine.
Whoa, 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 about to die. About to die. Get up here. Get up here. Oh, oh.
Fox, Falco, Crystal, Slippy, I'm proud to have fought alongside each other.
I got one on my tail. Where's all this coming from, Peppy?
Darn it! I'm being chased!
It's nothing.
That was a pretty nice move, if I say so myself.
Understood.
Oh, what's that? Health. Sorry, Slippy, my health is more important than yours. I'm a better pilot. Oh, dear. Missile behind me. Slippy!
Fox! Get the enemy behind me!
There's more than one enemy, Slippy. Can you not count?
I let my guard down. Thanks, Fox.
There's another health that way. Why is everyone chasing me? Roll! Okay. Alright, two hatchers left. I keep scooting forward into the mic. Let's grab this. Why is there so many enemies behind me? Yes, I understand that there's one behind me. Death to the Aberrants. Only one. That's the first death of the run. Good job, us. Alright. How about I, we end the mission before I die? There we go. Alright. Mission 9. Yay.
Everyone's safe. Time to invade the enemy's homeworld.
Did you receive the supplies? It's now or never, team.
Okay. Oh, last mission. Yay. Interesting thing. Is that your stronghold?
Be ready.
Man, this enemy homeworld is freaking
tiny.
Buckle down, and there's like no one here as well.
Hang on, Fox. Something's weird. Energy readings keep getting stronger.
You gotta be kidding. What?
What's going on?
The energy's forming a shield. Laser fire's gonna be useless.
Dang it!
Out of the way, everybody!
Peppy?
Hey, Fox is pretty fucked up there.
Extreme impairment. Main hull will not survive more damage.
Who cares? Divert all energy to the main guns! Fire!
Explosions! Explosions!
Damage capacity exceeded.
Too bad. We're going out in style.
Oh, such epic.
You can't die.
No, he literally can't.
Peppy.
He's a main, main character. He literally can't die.
This is my duty. And now you must fulfill your duty as well, Fox.
Peppy! Don't do it, Peppy!
What are you doing, crazy old fool?
Such epic, wow, amazing, oh my god. Everyone in this game is a fool, because they just can't use stronger language, apparently.
Get out of here!
Oh, sad fox.
Enough! Peppy's opened a road for us. We've got to move on, without him! So come on!
Jesus Christ, come on. Slippy.
Let's move!
That's actually a pretty cool effect, that was. It looks cool, at least. Alright. The Aproid Queen is somewhere in the depths of the planet. Find the Queen, deliver the self-destruct program, overcome all obstacles. Something, something, something.
Falco.
It's actually pretty cool loading screen.
There's an uninvited guest following us.
What? Wolf.
I'm surprised you fools have managed to get this far.
What was that?
Don't worry, Crystal. I'll protect you from here on in.
Alright. Panther, shut the fuck up.
So, 7 ships in all. Well, I guess that's better than 4.
No one likes you, Slippy.
I guess you survived, huh?
Just barely.
Let's do this.
Right. Gotta do whatever it takes to reach the Queen.
Whatever it takes. Really, Fox.
You think we're just gonna sit here and watch you work?
We can go through here. Duck in, grab this. Twin lasers. They had names for all the laser upgrades. There's the twin lasers, and I think the blue ones are the plasma cannons. God. Alright, then swoop on down here.
The enemy attacks are building. Watch out, Wolf.
Keep your advice to yourself and your eyes front, Pop.
I'm already lower than half health.
Once this is all done.
If we lose here, you'll never have the chance.
Jesus Christ, guys. Stop flirting, we're in a combat mission. I mean, what other definition is there for us? Humanitarian? I don't think Star Fox does humanitarian aid, generally. Whoa, Jesus!
Obstacles dead ahead. Watch out, everyone. You're gonna block us at any cost, is that it?
Whoa! I should have boosted through.
I've got enemies behind me!
No, you don't. What do we have? Oh, whoa, those things flicker horribly on my screen. The, teal transparent-y shields. Boosh. 1-0! What up, down over there?
These attacks are intense. It shows how far we've come.
These scum are proving to be quite a handful.
Yeah, they are.
Just won't give up.
Come back, yep, there we go.
Thanks, Fox.
Falco, you're useless. Have I ever told you this? Ooh.
Thanks for letting me ahead back there.
Yeah, Falco, you always give bomb. How about some health? For those of us who put their necks on the line to, I'm starting to talk about this game too. To, save your fucking ass. Whoa! Plasma cannons. I got here. Dead everyone. such dead. Well, that was a very useful, except it seems managed to spawn turrets out of nowhere. Interesting technology you got there, man. I mean,
Leon, don't try sneaking up behind me.
You may have best not to show any weak points, eh?
My god, you guys are I don't even understand you guys, man. Oh! Oh! Please give me some health, someone. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. This is not a good part to be low health on. Boost! Yes, I see them. I see them. I see them. Nuke them. Nuke them! I missed! Trying to...
You guys take out the queen.
Bomb! These things are not dying! Die faster! Please die fast! Fuck! Shit! We have single lasers again. Oh, we're back here! God damn! We're way far back. It's a shitty checkpoint to drop. I think I hit the walls, that's what killed me. Damn. It sucks.
These attacks are intense. It shows how far we've come.
These scum are proving to be quite a handful.
Fox, Giles is in trouble!
These punks just won't give up.
Whew. Thanks, Fox.
I don't have plasma cannons anymore, so I'm attempting. Deal with these guys quickly, which requires bombs for the big ones. Okay. I'm probably being very quiet. I'm really not. No, my god, everything's hitting me at once. Oh dear. Oh dear. I'm stuck here this time and not through the wall. Black and these guys. These guys are all deaded. Very much dead. Such dead, very wow. Maze. Please someone drop health. Or laser upgrade. Super nice. Right about now. There are two in the mission. At least in the rails portion of the mission, because there's... spoiler alert, there's a boss fight after this. Oh, I managed to dodge into that one. Or dodge through that one. Oh, that was not what I meant to do! God damn it! Literally? Stick flinging me everywhere. All right. Shut up, Slippy. This is how we win here. Try not to go into the wall. We're invincible while rolling. Barrel roll. What the fuck? Leon hit me. God damn it, Leon! Alright, let's do this portion again. Yeah, I've always had trouble with that end part there. Let's dodge all the things at once. This is gonna be a long part. This might be, this is gonna be over an hour. This might be up to an hour and a half, maybe, if I'm really terrible. Probably 40 minutes, though. I don't think I'm that terrible. Nearly got him before Falco got away. Gotcha, you little bastards. There we go. Did it without any bombs. Alright, literally stop suiciding, kamikazing at me. Literally, why do we do this? Why? What possible reason could there be for that? Yeah, those teal things we just passed, those flicker like hell on my display. No clue why. Never noticed that before. Then again, I've never been sitting this close to the display before while I was playing. Oh, suddenly quiet. I think my Xbox finally stopped running there. I think it was deleting something. Well,
Leon, don't try sneaking up behind
me. Peace and quiet. Whoa, I am much more deaded than I was before in this mission. How about we try not to kill me here? Great. We do it again. That was stupid. Now I'm just playing around and keep dying because of it, or nearly dying because of it. Fucking shit. Fucking shit.
These attacks are intense. It shows how far we've come.
These scum are proving to be quite a handful.
Fox! Fox is in trouble!
These punks just won't give up!
Go. Only getting good hits on everyone would give you more health! Could use that. Seem to come from behind constantly. It's irritating as hell, and you can't dodge it when they do that shit. This one. This way. Camera needs to spin faster!
Leon, don't try sneaking up behind me.
So we'll drop a health pack, that'd be lovely. Just, you know, single health pack. Could do with that right now. So deal with this here. There we go. I'll have to shoot you guys individually then. Let's keep going. Until, yeah. And there's this whole ordeal. Don't hit me! Oh dear. Now you probably hear me on the mic. Because I'm mashing A and L. Interesting. Interesting strategy I'm taking, at least. Whoa, my face. Whoa, God. Move, everybody. No, I refuse to move. I'm still moving. Because this mission is an on-rails mission, therefore I'm still moving, obviously.
must be...
the Queen.
Fox.
Huh?
Fox, don't be a fool. Stop all this nonsense.
Look, it's Pygma.
Pygma?
Supposedly.
You swine, but you're supposed to be dead.
Star Fox team.
Oh, look, Pepper.
Accept defeat.
General Pepper?
Give in. This is not sacrifice. It is evolution.
Not Peppy, too. Stop.
What's going on?
Fox.
Dad? That's enough.
Literally Fox with sunglasses on. Holy shit, guys.
Let us live as one.
Fox, don't let it fool you. You know your father is...
I know! My father... my father would never tell me to give up!
Oh, I get it. The Queen is using information from all the things she's absorbed.
Fox, there's no need to fight anymore.
Bullshit.
Let us live together.
There's quite a good reason to fight. Come on!
As one.
Hurry up!
Don't hesitate. When the time comes, just act.
Such
everyone, let's
inspirational words from your arch nemesis.
Let's go!
Because, you know, we're going to be talking to someone other than the Star Fox team here. Yeah, Android Queen, let's go! Yeah, see? Falco's got the right idea. As, seems to happen frequently in this game. Oh, give me this. Oh, give me... yes, this. No, 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 hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, shoot it, 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 yes! Do the thing. That was a very fast first stage. Alright, hurry up.
Is it working?
I don't know, is it?
I'm not sure, but...
hmm? Something's wrong, Fox.
Slip into the ocean
all
of molten metal.
All things in the universe will be ours.
What?
All for us. Everything in this universe exists for us.
Well, thank you.
Bow before us. Submit to us.
What?
Is the self-destruct program working?
It should be working, but the Queen's suppressing it. This is bad.
Shloop.
If she escapes now, she'll create an antibody.
Fox.
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 We've got to
Fox.
Defeat this thing. Execute that program.
No one else is gonna say Fox?
The final battle.
Alright. Just shoot the thing.
That thing looks really skinny.
You must have a weak point. Watch the Queen's reaction.
Look at its mouth. Something's coming out.
Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Move.
Yeah,
no bombs. No bombs. No bombs. Oh, where were you 10 minutes ago with that freaking supply ring? Or maybe a bomb. A bomb I could have used. Bomb! Yeah, this time we're gonna end it because it has like 2 shots worth of health left on it. I just missed the freaking supply thing because the game moved me.
Fox, finish it.
Yeah, finish it. Let's go. You and me, mate. I missed with the bomb. Oh dear. And my thumb is getting, my hand's getting sore in general. Relax your shoulders. can step to hell. There we go. Mission complete. Score 250. More than doubled that.
No problems. Everything's A-okay.
Okay. Preparations complete.
All right.
That's the end of the queen.
I know this part very well because I have the audio track for it and it used to play occasionally when I was on shuffle, and it includes the voiceover, and so it was interesting.
So the whole thing was just one big entity. She tried to bypass evolution by stealing souls, but you have to be born with one.
Oh, such big insult.
Evacuate at maximum velocity. Let's go.
How would that bypass evolution? Jesus. Iffy science in this game, Fox McCloud with shiny. Falco Lombardi with more shiny and touching beak. Slippy Toad and Crystal with more shiny and they don't get their own thing. Rob slash Nuss64 and Peppy Hair. General Pepper, Belty No Toad. In weird poses, Leon Powalski, Panther Caruso, ho ho. Wolf O'Donnell, oh he gets his own thing too, apparently he's a good character, well, not good character, but he's a character as well. Oh my god. Alright, it's over. We're gonna watch through the credits. Because the credits are important things to watch. Aproids, expunged, Oikini Rebels destroyed, Demons Level C+. Raves constituted Northern Force, casualties were held to a minimum, supplies for reconstruction was forward, something out of Aproids expunged, damage level B+, many of the occupied bases suffered damage, but the remaining citizenry survived largely unscathed. In light of the current circumstances, providing materials to the bases for reconstruction and the preservation of public safety are our top priorities. And I have a long... I could have slowed down a bit. Damage level none. As a result of their battle with Star Fox, the gang occupying the territory is no longer a realistic threat. With Star Wolf's survival in question, it is imperative that succession is carefully monitored. Alright. Keep going. Pacina. Aproids expunged. Damage level C. The climate control center was severely damaged and requires repairs and improvements to all systems. In particular, the warning system and ancillary equipment is in dire need of being reevaluated. Yes! I was saying that! Last episode! Goddammit. Aproids expunged. Damage level B+. Disposal of the abandoned bases has been deferred to a later date. Gaining a quick and comprehensive understanding of the region is difficult because of the complex topography, and the area will be placed under observation. Aproids expunged, damage level A. Much of the native population was able to escape into the forest and avoid harm. Local resistant forces, however, suffered terrible casualties. Additionally, historical losses are immeasurable as ruins across the planet suffered during the battles. It is imperative to research and implement an aid program, something, something, something. Coronary apparatus expunged, damage level A+. The capital city was at the center of the conflict and suffered terrible damage. In fact, it was forced to abandon many of its duties as the center of the Livelet system, and interim government has been established at its operating base, orbital base. Citizens are beginning to return to residential, like, you can read that shit. Orbital gate, aproids expunged, damage level C. Canary City has been annihilated, so a temporary governing body has been established under military supervision. The administration will continue to govern until the destruction of the aproids has been confirmed, at which point they will relinquish sovereignty and as quickly as possible. Oh, how many times have I heard that before? Aproids homeworld. Aproids exterminated, damage level invading force A+. The collapse of the enemy homeworld has been confirmed. The self-destruct program bomb has effectively halted communication to all Apple groups, and reports are from the data areas. Everything's dead. I like this game. You can read the last few that I was were too long to read. They didn't time them properly. I guess they couldn't really because credit speed. But they could change the speed of the credits. So you could have time to read the longer ones and
we did it, yeah. Fox!
I can't believe it!
I'm still breathing.
I'm sorry, you're still breathing.
So many casualties. Oh. Peppy, Wolf's team. So many noble sacrifices.
So what the fuck are you doing?
Slippy, what is it?
Fox looks so angry.
What's that?
Hey, could that be... No, it couldn't.
Red light.
Hey, you're all okay.
Whew, that was hairy. I promise I'm really gonna retire after this.
Just,
I mean, I guess it's better than a giant band-aid over all of it.
What's up, Peppy?
Fox, so cool.
Tell me it ain't so, buddy. You knew about this?
So that's why you're so calm, you sneaky dog.
Pepper is not a dog, Fox. As well.
Yeah, it's possible. And Wolf's team. Everyone.
Yo!
What's up?
Yes, Fox?
What now? Fox, hmm?
My friends.
Friends.
Thank you.
What the fuck is that out there? These look like ships. Is the Cornerian fleet gonna kill us all? Alright. Well, we have audio now. I just got a notice that the video capture stopped. So... I'm just gonna keep talking a bit here. Yeah. So that's it. And this is Let's Play. I'm gonna upload this as soon as possible. I'm still doing Wednesday uploads. Probably gonna move to more often daily uploads. Because it, oh, not daily uploads, but more days uploaded, because I'm putting up so much stuff now that I need more, need to put it up more often or I'm gonna have a giant backlog. But, yeah. We'll be done soon. Well, won't be done soon. We'll be, this will be up soon. And, hope to see you guys watching. I hope you guys enjoy this. Have a good day.